I didn't like Chaos Reach in that room either. I don't think it's very good.
I think this feels worse to you than it is.
Yeah.
I'm hitting so many obstructions though.
You're getting way more.
Oh, we got deleted by ads. We got deleted by ads.
No, I got deleted by a bug. Like I clear Marauders off of those stairs.
But also,
those
ads
spawned
in after you super.
Yeah, I clear ads and stuff off that staircase and catwalk regularly. That was nothing. There was unusual or uncomfortable until the game decided I wanted to punch instead of throw.
I ultimately just don't like that there are barrier champions that we can't take out the trash around. Like that is what's bugging me. That's like all I do pretty much is as soon as there's a barrier, I'm just sniping and shooting every single atom.
I think you got very used to putting a well down and then just clearing out a bunch of trash around a barrier champion. And so
you just actively can't kill those ads until something else happens, and then it's like, I don't know, then I'm like, I don't know what to look at, because it's just, those were my ads, and now
do you want to hold your, because you can Chaos Reach those ads through the barrier.
When they come in through the left, I mean, yeah, for sure. Through the barrier?
It's the same, it's a super, so it will...
It'll do
break
it.
The barrier champions.
All right, that's good to know.
It won't break the barrier shield, but it will kill the things that are protected by the servitor. Yeah.
Okay, that's good to know because I've been thinking that I can't shoot at them, so I'll just shoot at them.
You can't shoot at them. You can laser beam them to death.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Sorry, shoot my laser. That's all I mean.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. No, because it's a super, so it'll go through.
Okay. Yeah.
Don't get me wrong, I am completely sympathetic to...
Oh yeah,
this
no,
feels
it's like
worse,
a different...
and so I don't want to do it.
No, I get it.
It's definitely super different, and I'm happy to try it. It's just, it's one of those things where I'm like, yeah, this is like... It just is like the rhythm of it's very, like that's what I think the problem with this strike is just in general is like you have to like know the exact rhythm it wants you to go at, or else it's like all this stuff with the potato, like every single element of it is rhythm, and it's like my rhythm has to be pretty different.
I think you're doing just fine.
Thank you.
But this is why we saved this for after the clear.
Absolutely. I'm super glad. Yeah.
Yeah, we were consistently getting to the boss. We it's good that we did not change up too much.
Yep, no reason to mess with what's working until we have the thing we're after.
Got the clear under a belt, absolutely. Okay, it should have... Okay.
I also feel like trying some of these, alternate sort of team specs. It may not help... we may not get the clues here, but it helps us,
Yes, learn how to...
know things about future stuff. Oh, right.
Yeah.
There is a resilient water right in front of me. I'm afraid... I got one in there somewhere.
Do you think you got it
already down?
Yeah, there was one that I grenaded, and I lost track. Oh, hey.
Oh, there it is. I'm running away.
No, I think that was still shooting from the ship.
Yeah, that was Dregs dropping in.
What?
I shouldn't have used a rocket there.
Cool. Okay, here we go. Should be soon.
I'm gonna use a rocket this time, because why not?
Both of the Marauders are still up.
I got
a regular one.
I got the overload stunned in the back.
Yeah, I think they're gone.
Bonk. Okay, got it. All right. There we go.
Hello? There we go.
Let me know when you're starting to get
gonna...
They're coming in?
This time the vandals went that way.
That was a good one. That actually killed some
shit. There's the captain.
Yeah, that was solid because they all ran into your choke point, so that worked great. Okay, more coming.
Yep, stuff in the back. I'm slowed.
More.
Wave on the right.
I don't know that I have.
I got the resilience. I assume the other one died due to arc at some point. I don't see it.
More.
Yep, stuff in the back. Well, they all headed left this time.
More.
Yeah, I needed primary that was over there anyway.
So there's like a grenade on the.
Stuff in the back.
Last ones.
I'm gonna hang on to my sniper ammo.
Here we go.
Now there is like a resilient from the previous wave still up, it's fine.
Or oh shit.
I got another pair of line ramparts, please. Please, game.
Nope. Drag got up on me, but I froze the barrier.
Yeah,
just go ahead and kill it. Careful, there's three resilience shooting up at you fast.
I'm just gonna finish with this.
Yeah, kill the...
There we go.
Oh! It went away.
What?
When Simplex finished the barrier champ for me, it zipped out of existence, like, off... passed back behind us, it... a million miles an hour, like...
Yeah, see, that's what I was saying before. Like, you finished something and it went into the ocean.
That's awesome.
No, this went in, like, a straight line in a completely unnatural way through... in a line that took it through the ground and stuff at a million miles an hour. It was...
Listen, math is hard. I gotta say.
Vectors are weird. It's fine.
Vectors are very strange.
I sure can't do vector math. Wave in the back. I need to be a little spicy because I am low on sniper.
Vandal seam down.
Yeah,
damn it.
I didn't see any more of them.
No, there's a one.
Oh, hi! I found them. They're gone.
Good job. Hate to be slowed.
Now I have to
go
fast.
Okay, I'm progressing through these line ramparts.
These line ramparts are okay, but like,
Party time again. Well, that's fine. I'm full up on everything.
I got shot by the ship.
Okay, just don't bake yet, because I don't think any will come until we bake, because I stopped it at the nice number, which is,
it
just kind of peacefully abides us when we do
looking threateningly at them, so.
We are ready to go.
Yep.
I have my super, so if there's any stasis... it can be put down in a minute, but we can wait also.
There's a grenade. Ow. I got stabified.
Oh yeah, there's a wraith on top of you. There we go.
There's gonna be more rate or marauders of the wave. Well, how about if I delete myself with a rocket that clips the edge of the cliff? It didn't kill me, but the overload finished me off
because
I was in a bad spot. It was my fault.
Oh, that overload. Oh, no, that's the...
Overload's dead, but
yeah,
the marauder's
there. There's a marauder on my corpse, but it's shooting at y'all. It's down. More stuff is up, but I'm safe for the moment.
Ah, sorry.
Nope, that's okay.
Alright. Here's more.
Push your way. And do that.
Come on up here, dummy. I can put anarchy right there, and I should have been doing that the whole time we've been playing.
Live and learn. Captain is out.
It's a great song.
Oh, no.
I refuse to not talk about Sonic in the future. Alright. Picking up a lot of ammo. I think I have some more in the back I could even get. Yes, I do.
I've got two rockets, but unless I find a green brick hiding around here somewhere, I am low on sniper. Yeah. Oh! I don't know where that brick came from, but okay.
Luke heard you.
The game decided to give me full sniper.
Wonderful.
Maybe that was the ammo fairy, except I have two rockets in all my primary, so I don't know why I was getting ammo fairied. Anyway, I'm good to go.
Ready?
Cool, same.
Do it.
God, I wish
Supering
I could.
Spring into the middle. Rocket into the back.
50%.
Getting a vandal on our left, it's
25.
Down.
Right.
Grenade in the middle.
Marauders,
yep,
3, 2, 1, gonna be out now.
Damn it.
No, that was great. You're doing great. This is delightful. Marauder up on us.
Popping super again.
I don't know what's hitting me.
Working on the barrier. This
about
feels like playing
out.
Darts and having to hit like the little thing that isn't the
right,
bullseye to get the max score.
40% back, so just be careful.
I'm at about 95% of my super.
Oh god, I
grenade
in the wrong
middle.
Place.
Almost there, almost there. Supering into the middle.
Very teleporty. Set here.
Okay, that one right in the middle should be.
I'm just gonna keep the one on the back in place. Here we go.
Frozen.
Right into the pit.
Love it.
I'm at about 3/4.
Yeah, I think it wasn't the worst idea to do that super at the end, but I'm not even at 1/4 at the moment. Let me see if there's any orbs around. No, it looks like I ate them all.
Okay, we can chill.
Yep.
I'm gonna check out this back area. Pretty cool.
Is there anything like that over here, or is it just these seats?
No, the tunnels are only on the one side. The catwalk is just the catwalk. It does have like a couple little things sticking out, so like it's sort of divided into thirds as to where you can move. But some of the times you've been working on overloads, I will like step up ahead of you and then just sit in a corner and peek out every once in a while. Yeah, I supered because I didn't have my grenade up, and then we got the stun chain going, and then I have all the grenades a girl could want. I'm at about two-thirds. I'm gonna have the last of my iced tea.
I am full.
I'm gonna nearly drop my cup. I made a mistake of looking at Twitter. I'm at 75%. I want to go a little higher.
Okay. Oh no.
What's on Twitter?
Memes. Maybe I ones that people shouldn't see. A drawing of 9S. A drawing of 9S as a cat boy.
As a cat boy? Yes. Good.
That's less cursed. That's not cursed. Just... 9S is...
That's canonical.
He had a bad day. I'm good enough to go.
Alright, I'm putting him down.
Alright.
Go for it.
I hate the way these explode tanks. They like bump against the ceiling and then teleport down. Supering on the right at the Marauders.
50, 25.
Giving them rockets.
3, 2.
Rocketing into the back. I got both tracer shanks in the back.
Yeah, I think everything's down with the...
I'm gonna grenade the one on the catwalk. Are y'all working on the one in the back? Yeah?
I'm looking at the one in the back, yeah.
Okay.
You assume correct.
Let me know when to... Let me know when it's at, like, half. A little
yeah,
more,
I'm kind of
alternating.
It's about half.
Okay, coming around.
It'll be stunned now-ish. They're gone.
Got it. Such pin cushions you two make. An orb. Pick up a cube. 3 rockets, most of my super back. I'm doing great.
Not that. Are we boring you, Senpai?
No, I just a lot of Destiny the last couple days.
Lot of Destiny. Yes.
Holding this big shield takes a lot out of me.
You dropped this, King. It's a banner shield. Right.
Are we good to go?
Alright.
Yeah, I'm also good.
Alright, we're gonna go in 3, 2, 1. Now?
Oops.
Now the shank's not dying. that one flew away from me. Just get it.
Deposited, yeah.
Yeah. Wow, yeah, if you're standing right at the deposit spot, that exploder just ignores you.
Ignores you, yeah, I don't know.
What did I
do? It was. You shot its friends.
Funny.
Alright, is everyone ready?
More freezing than shooting there. One second.
I'm ready.
Rockets, thank you.
Excellent.
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay. Oh, that's a.
That was right,
that's spicy enough.
Oh shit.
Supering into the middle, kind of the back.
50.
Putting a rocket on the ramp. That got
25.
Stuff.
Watch
checking
these shanks
the
right here. 3, 2, 1, gonna be out.
Oh, I heard something back there. Let's barrier.
Yeah, marauders are coming in now.
Yeah, there's a grenade in the middle. I'm gonna go over to the catwalk.
Tracer shanks.
I don't have super yet. I almost have it. I have super again, popping. Yeah, marauders are coming up. One just came up the
barrier. Yeah. Barrier is down. Supering. Into the middle.
Alright, more marauders on the right. 25%. Alright, one's in mid. 3, 2, 1, gonna be out. Alright, with the throw.
I almost have super.
Oh my god. Kill the one on the ramp.
It's down.
Two more.
A lot going on there.
They're kind of right on top of each other. Grenade. Yep.
That one's about there. It's already dead.
Yeah, that's okay. I would really like
this one is at half. Yeah. All right, go for it.
Yeah, go for it.
Perfect.
That was smooth.
Got my sniper back. Yeah, that's a good time.
I'm super low on anarchy.
Oh, there's an anarchy bolt. Oh, it just exploded.
Yeah, just I saw it too.
Kind of went off on the anarchy. Yeah, I hope I get a lot back in the next room. I'm pretty bad. Okay.
I will do my best to get you as much as I can. I'm at 2 rockets, so I'm not gonna spend any. But I'm full on everything else.
That sounds good. Yeah, we should be able to.
Yeah, I haven't really been feeling the need to at all. It's just like.
Should we try
panic thing, or if I had extras?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to put my chaos reach on the because I have it up. I'll try to because you put your super back there like pretty quickly, right? Like once we push it in the room.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll try to do it after everything's frozen.
Yeah, if you can get
just clean up
vandals, great. Yeah.
I'll try and block the hallway like with the overloads and the other stuff, so that you have a clear shot at that room.
Makes sense.
I just hit 75. I'm gonna wait.
Yeah, you might as well wait.
I need new. Oh my gosh. Did that work for you? Watch this. It has my like shield from my previous emote out when I dance.
Oh yeah, it'll do that sometimes.
Pretty good. Oh, it didn't work that time.
95%. Let's just get the last little bit.
Yeah, see, it was doing the with the red card thing.
That's really good.
Yeah, that's. I almost kind of want to put the shield emote on so I can try it with the chair and see if that works, but I don't think
it'll see if it, you sit down with it.
3 dregs. Alright, they're down. Alright, supering into the back. Okay. I'm just going to start
here we go.
The barrier.
Alright, 25%.
Barrier down.
3, 2, 1. Gonna be up. Done.
Doesn't seem like there's anything back there anymore.
Quarters.
No, I don't see anything on the left.
Yeah, we got it. Okay, that's good.
Right, drag is down. That Resilient Vandal is down.
Okay.
Kill the one that's closest to y'all if you can.
Like the top point of the triangle or whatever, not the one in
the
door.
One I'm shooting at.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's in like a. They're in kind of an awkward. I don't want to deal with a Triforce. I want to do two of them.
Yep, makes sense to me. Okay, we're close.
I'm getting shot out a little bit, but. That's dead.
Yeah, okay, there's a near and a far one.
I'm putting some arc on it so it might go down relatively
quickly. I'm watching it. Don't quite have my grenade.
Didn't really do that much.
I'm getting beat up a little bit here.
Almost there.
That should be it.
Got the one on the left. If the ammo doesn't go into the wall like I nearly just did.
It should be close.
Got it.
Yeah. Okay.
There's some ammo.
I'm full up on everything.
I have two rockets, but I'm fine on everything else for now.
I guess Chaos Reach clears the mines too. That's funny. Cool. Yeah, I'm good. I look good. Yeah, I got full.
Yeah, okay. I've got all my stuff up. I think we should do the first phase like normal.
Mm-hmm.
We won't have well, but we should be able to at least like do damage pretty well, and I won't.
I guess so.
Yeah, I could just use Chaos Reach right away, so I'll have it back quickly.
Yeah, that's kind of how long do you feel like it takes to come back?
Super dependent on like banner shields. Like,
I mean, I'm gonna pop banner shield at least once during probably the second.
I will dust field the boss, and you can murder.
We'll make a decision. Yeah. I think I'll probably do it close to the end of the damage, or maybe not. I don't know. Maybe halfway through the damage.
You will do like the whole thing. You are going to murder it.
Like, I'm just thinking of like I want to take some shanks with me too. That's my main thing I'm thinking.
Well,
so I'll try to like.
If we can get in the corner when they're all coming to us, like that's going to be a lot easier to deal with.
Agreed. Anyway. Okay, then we do. Let's keep talking about it. So then we do the second phase. We go right.
Then we'll take care of the Servitor. Then I'll do Banner Shield for the second phase, and we can just do damage.
Play it by ear at that point. Yeah.
Yeah. Cool.
And then you should be able to get super back.
Yeah, I have been able to super again when the boss comes out to the middle from the immunity phase. If you have yours, that is a wonderful time to just murder the fuck out of it again. Like we don't
exactly.
Because that'll put us in the third phase, and that's the one where we can be just patient as hell.
And just let our supers all come back anyway, so we can... And I want to probably save Chaos Reach for...
The final.
The fourth bit of damage, yeah. So, cool.
Okay.
All right, I'm going to head down.
Yep.
I don't die. All right. Didn't die.
Popped left. Popped right.
Servitor on the left is still up.
Okay, right. Here we go.
Heat sinks extended.
Hmm. Hate that.
So I'm gonna throw my grenade once he comes down throwing. Get him.
I'm gonna pop a little wall just so that I don't. Alright, it's damage. Rotate.
Yeah, I shot 4 sniper shots when normally that would have taken like half my amount. Oops.
Yeah.
That was my fault. I was out too far. The boss got me.
Okay.
But I am pretty gettable.
Yeah, I don't have barricade up yet, but when I do, I'll come get you.
Yep, that's fine.
So I used it just to make sure
we did. There's one regular shank up above the barrier. Yeah. Now I will
now go back
to the hell.
Okay, I've got a line on the barrier if we want to start working on it.
Yep. I'm okay with that.
Putting one anarchy on it. Moving over to y'all.
Right, you don't have super, right?
Super?
Nope.
Alright, yeah, so
yeah,
I'm gonna pop.
Do it to...
I don't wanna pop till it's unfrozen, but.
Yeah, it's taking a lot of damage.
That was my fault. Staying out too far.
Alright, I'm gonna pop to. I don't know, I can't get your red.
Yeah, it's on top of me. Don't worry about it.
Alright. 50%.
Take shots from these shanks.
25.
Oh yeah, it's coming around.
I'm out. All right, it's at 50.
It's moving.
There?
Yep.
Okay, it's moving. There we go. All right, I can get your res in a sec now.
There's two shanks up high. I don't see anything more dangerous than those.
Explode is gonna start coming in.
Yep.
Yeah, there's one
backing
explosive.
Backing up.
All right, we want to probably go. We don't want to be in this hallway because it's.
Oh, I died. Yeah, I got shot by a tracer. Watch out! They're up. There's two up top.
Yeah, I have ammo for them. There's one. Where's the other one?
It's
on the right.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, it's
side. I got this.
Thank you. And
we're safe here.
I have
safety.
I only have two sniper shots. I only have two sniper.
Okay,
shots.
I have a lot. I have
a rocket, so I can just rocket it to get some damage.
Yeah, I can pop if it will stay still.
Sorry.
Oh yeah, it's not cooperating here.
Okay, I got anarchy on it.
That I got a rocket shot on.
I can pop. There you go.
Okay.
Okay, it's going.
All right,
time to rotate, right? Yep.
Yeah, I have my grenade,
but not anything else. Oh, there's a bunch of ammo over here for me.
Yeah, watch out, because it's going to be the... I think there should be some tracers and exploders, right? Those are the two things we have.
No tracers.
There's exploders.
Yeah, just the exploders coming in.
Okay, then super check. How's everyone doing?
I'm at about a third.
I'm at like 80%.
Cool. All right, then we wait for your third to come up. Mine is up, so...
Yep, I mean, two thirds. I've got half my sniper. I've got three rockets. There's a primary brick over by the third, like the far left barricade that I kind of want to go. Like, it's
on
our side of the room, but.
I'm also going to move between barricades.
I'm worried that I'm
going to
move. I'm
about to get banner shield, so we cover you.
It should be okay. It should be okay.
You say that like you didn't just walk right next to a lightning bolt.
I was good.
I know. I'm sorry.
I was nowhere near
it was
lightning bolt coming back. I am in great shape now.
Oops. Alright, well I have banner shield, but we need to cover.
I guess we should start putting some damage on the boss.
Yeah, I'm gonna take care of shanks as I can.
Yep.
Sure it can.
I'm gonna shoot a couple rockets into it.
Wonderful for that.
I don't really have much sniper, but or now I have no sniper because I accidentally shot the last one. That's fine.
Yeah, it should be fine. There's no more barrier champs. So. A lot of exploders.
Yeah.
Well, how are we looking on that?
Yeah, almost to three quarters.
Okay.
I am at three quarters.
Okay, I'm... I guess we want to just wait for it to stop spawning exploders too, right?
Eh. Depends on how safe you want to be.
We might have gotten there just now. I don't see any more right now.
Yeah.
Alright, I've got more sniper, but that's the last one I'm going to spend just in case. I'm at like 95%. I also have my grenade.
Okay, I'm gonna put.
I think it is still gonna be moving, so.
Yep.
we're gonna need to run and you're gonna be in the air, but you know.
Yeah.
My super is up. So let's.
I'm putting an anarchy on it.
Putting
primary into it.
Okay. Let me know.
Supering.
Yeah. Taking some good damage. Still taking some good damage. Almost there. Very close.
Fuck
that's
yeah.
it. No problem.
Easy video.
Hey, I got an adept four. Love that.
It feels right. worse, but it works.
It definitely, I'd say everything after the room, after the third to last room. So the
four Vanguard tokens. Oh, I got another. Did I get another swarm? I got another swarm.
I did. Yeah.
Unrelenting tap the trigger. That is also not as good as the one I have.
It's very good for that fight. That's awesome.
That was nothing. No wonder that people were like, "Is this?" No. Oh, and this was about the same amount of time, but we spoke.
Mm-hmm.
We spoke for 5 minutes of that.
We did. Yeah, no, it's definitely faster that way.